like throwaway bars. Like none of them was really nonsense. They all kind of stayed on the topic of like he don't care what you think.
Lil Valdez on the beat. Yo.
Say less.
Say less.
Say less.
Say less.
Say less.
No, say less.
Say less.
Hey, so let's see the boy Valdez back in another video. And yeah, man, today we're here with an artist that I believe I have not reacted to ever. I've heard about this guy mostly because he collaborated with Lil Peep and Golf Boy Click. His name is called OmenXIII. What is that? That's 13, right? Isn't that the Roman numeral for 13? I may be tripping, but I think so. I don't know, but yeah, so, Omen 13, that's probably something crazy, so yeah, Omen 13, or XXII, yeah, you guys been telling me to react to a couple of songs he did with, Lil Peep and all that stuff, but I was like, before I do that, let me get to know him on his own, you know, so I can have, like, some interest in the other artists than just Lil Peep, you know, I think, I'm using my noodle, alright, so yeah, and so I looked him up. And it gets views, no lie. So this video got like 5 million views. I see another one got 3 million and so on and so on. So he ain't no just random guy. I guess he's popping. I don't know. So I'm looking forward to hearing his music. Maybe I'll become a supporter or a daily listener or something like that. I don't know. So yeah. Also, you see the hoodie? You see that? You see that? The Say Less hoodie is back. Let me know, man. I might have to drop my own merch because this is pretty swaggy. Down on the back, it has positive vibes. I don't know. I like this. But, alright. My fault. Well, let's get into the song. Alright. So, without further ado, let's get into it. This is OmenXII. I think it's time that I emerge. Let's get it. Directed by Blanco Pages. Shot by Blanco Pages. Alright. So, Blanco Pages did everything. I have no idea what he's about to sound like, so. Sound like he's about to be hype. Look like he's about to be hype. Alright, I'll shush.
Chuck it, I'll teach you a lesson. My weapons, my voice and my blade. But there's no imitating my brain. You can't fathom the pain. If you tried to inhabit my mind for a moment, you wouldn't, you shouldn't, you couldn't. Last seconds inside of it, I did it, I admit I did it. All knowing side effects, not my afflictions. I suffer from visions of things that were written. But my disposition is meaningless, even if I know.
He got a little flow there, hey, like I just said, that's kind of crazy how, I just did a video on Suicide Boys, I don't know if it's gonna be out, but I just did a video on Suicide Boys, and I was like, you can tell how they kind of influenced the newer generation, and it sounds like Suicide, it sounds similar, not now, I don't know if Suicide created that sound, I'm just saying it sounds similar to Suicide Boys, I mean, I don't understand all of his lyrics, but he had a little flow there, let me see if I can go back.
You wouldn't, you shouldn't, you couldn't. Last seconds inside of it, I did it, I admit I did it. Don't know any side effects, not my afflictions. I suffer from visions of things that were written, but my
That's a nice flow with this little, like, I don't know how to explain it, but I think I did it. Yeah, that's a nice flow. I'm about to look up the lyrics though after this to fully grasp because some bars will probably got past me, but okay, I get it. I dig his style. I wonder how he's gonna sound on the song Lil Peep. All right, let's get to it.
Position is meaningless, even if I know the sequences. King of the demons, no stranger to weakness. I've studied the meaning of meanings, been meaning to see what the reason is. Demonstrate, wait, I mean demonstrate all of the anguish I feel through the ones that I vanquish. Cause I am the hated but lacking of hatred or any emotion, commotion or chatter. Not that it matters, but I got some matters to tend to. Depending on my mood, I might hit you back, but if not, don't be mad. Understand that I'm not obligated to respond if I am not interested or if I'm occupied like—
Bro, you guys know me. If you guys know me, man, I inflections in a song are very important. And with this song, he did just being kind of monotone with the same flow, which is alright. You know, it's still cool because that is a style. But it seems like he's saying bars. So let me just go ahead and look it up real quick. So he said, okay. So some of the lyrics, I try to find out his boy's age and all that stuff. It doesn't really have that much on it. But he was born in Ohio, so that's cool, I think. I don't even know. But, alright, so it says, check it, I'll teach you a lesson. my weapon, my voice, my voice is my blade. There's no imitating my brain. You can't fathom my pain. If you tried to inhabit my mind for a moment, you wouldn't, you shouldn't, you couldn't. Last seconds inside of it, I did it, I admit. Oh, I tried to do the flow. It's even hard just reading it. I did it, all knowing side effects. Now my inflections, I suffer from visions of things that were written. But my disposition is meaningless, even if I know the sequences. Hey, I can read, y'all. Don't let this affect y'all's opinion on me. I can read, all right? King of demons, no stranger to weakness. I study the meaning of meanings. Been meaning to see what the reason is. Demonstrate. Wait, I mean demonstrate. Ooh. That's a bar. Demonstrate. Wait, I mean demonstrate. That's a bar. All the anguish I feel through the ones that I vanquish. This boy sound like Ghost Rider. This boy sound like Ghost Rider. Alright, so he got a lot more. I think that's probably to where I'm around. So, but let's get back to it. That's funny. So he is saying bars. Like I said, I mean, even though it's hard to understand, he does got some bars in there. So let's go back a little bit and let's get to it.
Respond if I am not interested, or if I'm occupied like all my time nowadays. He is great, but the weight of the stress presses into my chest like he says. And I draw on the paper and don't give it back. I'm through helping out and I'm done giving back, and I can't hold it back. The frustration keeps taking away from
me. That's a dope place where he's filming the video.
Turning like, back, it's out of the question. You can't ever expect of me.
I am the Reaper. Oh, you got some vocals?
Releasing the misery of the obscene. If there's a problem, you probably don't want a problem with me. There's seen the reaper releasing the misery of the obscene. Laughing and laughing and laughing and laughing around you with such repetition.
Okay, so here you go. He twisted up his flow a little bit. But let me get back to it. Let me get back to the reading the lyrics real quick. So the last thing is, I'm the reaper. What did you expect of me? Okay. Okay, so it was, okay. Depending on my mood, I might hit you back. If not, okay. I already said that. So, see, it's great, but the weight of the stress presses into my chest. Life keeps testing. I draw on paper and don't give it back. Life keeps testing. I draw on paper and don't give it back. I get it. Testing. When you test, you draw on paper. I don't give it back. Maybe he's like, okay, so life is testing, and like life gave him a paper to do the test, and he draws on it because he's not doing his test, and he won't give you it back because he don't care about your grade. Now, I'm saying that jokingly, but I'm like 100% sure that's what he meant. Like, I understand y'all's bars, man. I understand y'all's bars. So that's a bar. I draw on it paper and don't give it back. I like that. So he's like, he's a rebel. Da, da, da. Oh. I'm through helping out. I'm done giving back. I can't hold it back. The frustration keeps taking me away from the vague. Fog? I don't know. Little patience, my brain had mistakenly left me no turning back. It's out of question. You can't disappoint me if I leave you anything short of expectancy. I'm the Reaper. I only bring death. I don't even know why you expect. I can read, y'all. But it says he's doing a lot right now. But so he got bars, and now he just changed up his flow. Okay. That's kind of the downside of when you try to rap fast and stuff like that, and like combining words. You can write like a page full of bars and no one will really know what you're saying, like for the most part, unless they go ahead and look up your lyrics, and that's a side effect. But all right, let's get to it.
Laughing and laughing and laughing around you with such repetition. I just brought it back for a second, for just a few seconds. Concealing your fate with the message. 1080 is the 1080. The verse with my finger extended. See, Omen 13 is not shy of a menace. I am the half-hearted demigod. Nihilistic from the depths of my death.
I like his style.
The mist that continue to leave my surroundings as lifeless as dumb.
Now he's going crazy.
That's all it will ever be. All of eternity. Third degree. I say it's time, but emerge for emergency. Currently started.
Bro, what? God damn. He said only 13. Now, if is he referring to his age? Cause he's not 13 in age. He can't be. But or is he referring to a gang? I don't know. I like that. That takes seriously. Like that. Like if you guys know me, I know I said that a lot, but I just want you guys to get to know me. That fast rapping like stuff, it obviously that's talented, but I mean, but it is very like he wasn't really like he was fast rapping, but it wasn't like fast rapping. He just had a lot of lyrics, and he just kept saying it repeatedly, so there was like no breaks and stuff like that. And that's a dope style, honestly. I like that. It's that's a lot of skill to do that, and he killed that for like a whole like minute and a half straight. So props. All right, so let me finish off like some of the last lyrics, because you probably have some bars that I missed. I'm the half-hearted demon god. I'm not even gonna attempt to say that word. Straight from the depths, I brought death, and then I made a promise to myself. The misfit continued to leave my surroundings as lifeless as the place I live. I mean, you got flowers around you. That's not lifeless. I mean, but he is born in Ohio, and ever since LeBron left. It's like, nah, if you're from Ohio, big ups. I don't know, I'm pretty close. Pittsburgh's pretty close to Ohio, so we're like brothers. Don't. I don't know what people in Ohio do, but don't do it to me. Now my perspectives are grim, and that's all it will ever be. All of eternity be, I've been certainly working with urgency. Ooh, like hurting deservingly anyone irking me. I speak the words leaving burns to see the 33rd degree. Bars. Okay, so yeah, all right, so he spit bars. So it wasn't like really like throwaway bars. Like none of them was really nonsense. They all kind of stayed on the topic of like, he don't care what you think. So yeah, so he basically all his lyrics were stayed on point, and it stayed on. He had a lot of content. He packed into a small pace. So okay, so he's a talented rapper. I give him that. So I'm really interested to see how he fits in that Lil Peep song with all the other guys, because he probably tried to spaz, and he probably did because he got the talent to do so. So now that song's gonna come up. I'm gonna definitely listen to that soon enough, guys. But yeah, I think that's dope. So let me know what you guys think of the song, and let me know what you guys think of the artist, and comment down below what you think. And yeah. But all right, y'all, I don't want to take up too much of your time. Do you have it? That was Omen 13. I think it's time that I emerge. Dope song and a dope artist. Let me know if you guys want me to react to more of his songs, and I got you guys. But all right, y'all, so if you enjoyed the video, leave a like, subscribe, join the game, comment, anything. Share the video with your friends, follow me as they're over here. Also down below, Patreon, Discord, also down below, support channel if you can. If not, I still love you guys, but yeah, it's been Valdez. Hope you enjoyed the video, and I'm out.